Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I created this Universe Galaxy nail set inspired by Megan Thee Stallion. So if you're interested, definitely stay tuned for this video. So first off, for this set, I went ahead and I mixed together clear and glitter acrylic for this look. I wanted it to be easy and simple for both myself and my client as well. So I went ahead and I mixed together Young Nails clear acrylic, and I went in with a black glitter that had a lot of different iridescent colors that pop throughout the glitter, and I really loved this nail glitter. Not sure where my client got it from, but it was bomb. It was useful. So anyways, I went ahead, used the acrylic, laid it down. This is me filing. I typically hand file my clients. I do not like to use a drill. I'm very old school with things. So here you guys see me just simply filing with my 240 and 80 grit file. So for this galaxy set, I went ahead and I started with the background. One thing you really want to focus on when you're doing like galaxy type of nails, you want to start with the small details, well, not the small details, but you want to start with the background first and work your way to the front, if that makes sense. So starting with my nebulas and things that would be considered far off in the distance, that's what you really want to work on, and then add the little teeny tiny details towards the end. So I went in with some blue hues, and I also went in with a little bit of yellow, some white, using my sponge, and now I'm focusing on my planets. The planets are the easiest part of this set. It's just you have to be very precise with your line work. That's really what it is. So I went ahead and I picked out some colors that were more pigmented and also a little bit different in shade, because I really wanted the planets to pop. So I'm going in with my short haired brush, my 6mm brush, and I'm just adding some details to my planets. Adding more and more layers to your picture brings them more to life. If you just have a simple base and that's it, it's not going to look like a planet. So that's one thing that you have to keep in mind when you are doing planets. You want the planets to look textured so they actually look like planets. Now, if you guys want, you definitely can check out my Patreon, which is linked in the description box down below, where you guys can watch how I do this Universe Galaxy set and go over the details on how to use acrylic paint. But here, like I said, on YouTube, it's for the simple nail art. So I'm just simply showing you guys how I liked to do this galaxy set for my client. So I'm just going in, adding some final touches, some final details to my planets, and then of course going in with some extra shading and texture, making sure that this picture really, really pops. So like I said in the beginning of this video, these nails were inspired by Megan Thee Stallion. My client sent me a whole bunch of pictures of galaxies and all types of stuff and was like, hey, I saw Megan's nails, I want to do something similar. So we are using Megan's nails as inspiration, but I'm also using some other galaxy type of pictures as inspiration, because she had some things that I did take from her nails, but I mostly really wanted to focus on planets because my client gets really long nails. So here is the final product of the planets. I'm going to go in and add some Saturn rings to my planet. I'm going in with different sizes of nail brushes, ranging from 6mm up to 8. I am using some other nail art brushes for this set as well that focuses on fine detail. One thing about me, I personally like to use a 6mm short hair brush for just about everything personally, but I did use a range of brushes. I could have made this a lot more detailed, but I wanted to just achieve the simple galaxy look in an easy way, fast way. Got this done and out the way within 4 hours, and this is the complete look, guys. This is how it looks with my gel polish on top of it. It's so cute. I wanted it to be matte, but you know what? I'm glad we went with glossy because it really made that acrylic pop out. So now on to the sponsored half of this video. Of course, Madam Glam is something I'm always using, guys. So unfortunately, my Madam Glam broke on transit. They shipped it to my Las Vegas home while I was out of town. I still had to, of course, give you guys a sponsored video. They sent me 5 colors, but we're only going to be looking at 4 colors today, and I'm going to be showing you guys a swatch of all of these colors, so stay tuned. So the first color that I'm going to be showing you guys is called Oops, I Burned It, and it is this really deep kind of chocolatey color. Again, with Madam Glam, one thing that I really like about them is that you can typically get a very good full coverage within one application depending on which color that you are using, but typically with a lot of their colors you only have to use one layer of gel polish. Now you can see how well this coverage is while I'm applying it to this tip. When you're doing a second layer of the gel polish, of course it's going to be more pigmented, but this one application would suffice. So now I'm going to apply the second layer of gel polish so then you guys can really see how this gel polish pops on this nail. So the next color I'm going to be showing you guys is called Food Coma. It's kind of like this very, very light nude color, and of course it is still very opaque with one application. With this tip, I did apply base coat just so you guys can really see how well this is very pigmented. Of course you can still see the blue little jelly strip that I used to hold my tip, but it definitely gives a really good full coverage the first application, and then of course the second application is even better. It gives you a very, very full coverage and you do not see the blue jelly in the background. So the next color that I'm going to be showing you guys is called We Were On A Break. This is kind of like a light chestnut type of, not even light chestnut, but it's kind of like in between a very chocolatey look and like a chestnut, in my opinion, it is. So again, I'm going to show you the initial application. It's very, you know what? It's not like a chestnut type of color. It's kind of like a deep chocolatey type of color. So that's what the first initial application looks like, and it's very pigmented. And then the second application really, really shows how opaque the color is. So the next color is going to be called Taste Like Glam. This is a little bit of a deeper nude from the other color that was kind of on the very like light nude shade. This one is kind of the level up, in my opinion. So I'm going to again show you guys the initial application, and then you guys are going to see the second one. Again, with all Madam Glam colors, 9 times out of 10 I've noticed with their colors, unless it's a jelly effect or like a shimmer or like a glitter gel, one coat definitely suffices. 2 coats is definitely all you need. I've never had to use 3 coats of gel polish when it comes to Madam Glam's gel. I will say that to still have a glossy look, I do have to use a top coat with this gel polish, but 2 applications is all you need for Madam Glam's gel, and that's one reason why I really like this brand. But this is what the final application will look like. Again, this is